Let the drama begin.
Vasa.
Ah.
the name of the goddess.
Hey!
This is to do this was I.
Vasa.
This is to do this was I.
Thank you.
Basag.
Yeah. Hi.
In the name of the goddess,
A rather impressive feat, you know.
Vasak. Ah. Ah.
It begins.
Let us give it all we have, Link. All right, why not? Can we start eating already? Not half bad. Mm-hmm.
Are you certain of this?
Yes.
Zelda's next birthday will mark the date of Calamity Ganon's return.
Yes. That is what the images we recovered indicate, at least.
Time has run out, then. Zelda, you and the Knights will travel to the Spring of Courage. No matter what it takes, you must awaken your power before the Calamity returns.
Understood.
Records derived from the Friendly Guardian indicated that Calamity Ganon would return on Zelda's 17th birthday. Desperate to preempt this grim future, King Rome ordered his daughter to train at the Spring of Courage. The King, Princess Zelda, and every living being in Hyrule could sense the thunderous footsteps of a looming scourge.
I will do whatever I can, as I am right now. Even if all I have to give is my faith that things will work out. This is the thread that I've been following all this time. Even so, all of the research into the relics, if I cannot awaken to my power, will have been in vain. Everyone else is is carrying out their duties with such grace. I am the only one who cannot live up to her own potential.
Princess Zelda. Why not? Let's go take a break somewhere. I've gotten really... suddenly I'm really hungry.
Impa. There's just... no more time. Is...
Huh?
Everyone all right? Oh, thank goodness.
We're all right because of you, Princess. Your keen senses saved us.
Well, I... Really, it was thanks to your strength.
Now you listen to me.
Okay.
You said that you are the only one who can't live up to your potential. But that's completely untrue. I mean, you saved all of us just now. All of your effort, your research, is not in vain, Princess.
Thank you, Impa. I will fight to fulfill my duty until the very end. That's really all I can do.
I could get used to this.
I knew I could do it.
Thank you. For once, you've done well.
Yeah.
Do all I can.
It will be my honor. This looks quite satisfying.
Not half bad.
I believe so. This looks quite satisfying. What a treat!
Mm-hmm.
Thank you. This will do.
Stronger.
All of the countermeasures to Calamity Ganon were in place, except one. The princess had not yet awakened her sealing power. In hopes of preventing her kingdom's destruction, Zelda resolved to train at the Spring of Wisdom. Souls younger than 17 years were forbidden from setting foot on Mount Lanayru, where the Spring of Wisdom lay, as they lacked the spring's namesake. Zelda made plans to ascend as soon as she was of age. Knowing that this would be the day of Calamity Ganon's revival, King Rome urged his people to evacuate. He deployed the four divine beasts to quell the horrors of the calamity until Zelda returned.
Excellent. I finally finished my painstaking analysis.
Oh, yeah!
Yeah, yeah, we're all very impressed. Now, what did you find? Do you see?
Stop right there.
I was too careless. This is bad.
Go!
Stop that thing!
So many are awaiting my inner power, believing in me. This is my last chance.
Princess, it'll all work out. Everything will just align at the Spring of Wisdom.
Time to head out. Farewell, Father.
The Sheikah Slate?
Something must have happened. It cannot be.
Extremely bad. If the Calamity was able to overtake Hyrule Castle...
Yeah!
Thank you. Now, you are the knight to Princess Zelda. I trust that you understand your duty.
But Father! Stop! Let go!
daughter. Protect her.
The divine beasts. Ganon has...
Look up!
Can we still do this?
All is not lost. We can still do something. Come on!